Berjaya Roasters Malaysia Sdn Bhd operates Kenny Rogers Roasters restaurant chain in Malaysia. And as part of the Berjaya Corporation group of companies, we hold the same belief with the group's vision, which is striking a balance between profitability and our social responsibility to the communities in which we operate.
Inspiration of BFD was that we wanted to honor the founder of Berjaya Corporation by doing something that he's very enthusiastic about, yet is something very good, gives back to the community. And it was after much discussion, we came up with an idea that, you know, we create a Founders Day. The philosophy of giving is very simple. Basically, there are many needs in the world, but resources are very limited. So we thought, let's see what we can do for everybody. What little bit that we can do to ease another person's life will be a great start. And we hope that recently we have been a little bit more public about what we've actually been doing for many, many years. By doing this little bit, we hope that we can inspire others to perhaps do the same, follow the same philosophy.
Kenny Rogers Roasters, as a brand that advocates healthy living through its less fat, less salt, less calories tagline, Kenny Rogers Roasters is committed to its mission in promoting and encouraging healthy living among Malaysians, while not forgetting the less fortunate in the communities within which it operates. Since its inception in 2005, the KRR Community Chest campaign continues to give back to society through various CSR initiatives, such as the annual Roasters Chicken Run and Wishing Tree campaign, as well as the frequent festive gatherings for the underprivileged, donation for various causes, and team member visits to children's and old folks' homes. Since year 2005, the Roasters Chicken Run has attracted a cumulative runner of more than 23,000 and successfully raised more than 500,000 ringgit for various charitable organisations and homes, such as Tabung Kebajikan Pesakit HUKM, Pediatric Unit HUKM Oncology, Unit Tutor Oral Rehabilitation Centre for Hearing Impaired Children together with Yayasan Budi Penyayang Malaysia, and the House of Joy and Faith, Yayasan Sunbeams Home, Rumah Juara, Rumah Kanak-Kanak Tengku Budria, Rumah Sayangan, Malaysian National Kidney Foundation, NKF, Dialysis Treatment for the Young, Rumah Hope, Rumah Kebajikan Ambu Ilam, Rumah Charis Tiratana Welfare Society, Tabung Kebajikan Pesakit PPUKM, Young Diabetic Patients, and Little Yellow Flower.
History of success. At Kenny Rogers Roasters, we understand the value of love and care. That's why we consistently organize events like the Roasted Chicken Run, which is part of the KRR Community Chairs campaign, where we do our care for the community we love. This year, About 3,000 runners are here, and we've managed to successfully collect more than 60,000 ringgit. It's a great pleasure to announce that the funds raised from the Roasted Chicken Run 2012 will benefit the Little Yellow Flower Foundation of Malaysia. This non-profit organization was founded by Malaysia's international movie star, Miss Lizzie J. Thank you all for the great support and making this another successful journey event.
I've been supporting this Kenny Rogers Chicken Run for 5 years already. Why I support this is because of charity and always...
Kami datang support!
Hai, sebab saya nak expose to my kids about the run.
I bring my two nieces for the run because one, have fun and give charity.
Why I come? Because of the charity.
We take part because we are interested. It's more fun and enjoy.
And for charity.
Kami lari untuk kesihatan supaya badan sihat. Yang perut yang makin buncit itu akan kurus dan sihat selalu.
Terima kasih Kenny Rogers.
Thank you for Kenny Rogers.
Thank you Chicken Run.
The KRR Wishing Tree, a CSR campaign which started in 2005, has thus far granted more than 13,000 wishes. This is a clear reflection of Malaysians' generosity, as every year we increase the number of children homes and number of team members taking part. All team members in the company, regardless of their levels, are involved directly, especially those positioned at the restaurant. KRR team members take lead to correspond with the children's homes they choose to support and encourage guests to fulfill the wishes of the children. KRR Restaurant is the platform for the children's wishes to come true. In line with the KRR's I Love, I Care campaign, the Jamuan Raya serves as a way for KRR team members to engage with those in need, especially children. Besides offering wholesome meals to the children, the KRR team members also bring happiness and smiles during this festive celebration by interacting with the kids via fun games and activities. Chinese New Year marks the start of the lunar year, and it is often associated with reunion and appreciation. The KRR CNY Homes Visit is one of the many CSR initiatives by KRR as part of the KRR Community Chest. It is always encouraging to show love and care to the needy, sharing some happiness together. Other initiatives in the KRR Community Chest campaign are distribution of mooncakes during Mid-Autumn Festival, Majlis Berbuka Puasa at KRR restaurants and shopping malls, National Kidney Foundation Malaysia Let's Go Shopping Nutrition Education Program, and the list keeps growing. Since June 2013, CSR hours are tracked properly in objective to ensure sustainable for our whole CSR campaign. Within a year, as of May 2014, KRR has successfully clocked more than 19,000 hours in contribution to charitable causes by its all-team members nationwide. Kenny Rogers Roasters aspires to continuously contribute towards the development of young Malaysians through our CSR program, KRR Community Chest. We will continue to strive at giving back to the community and seek to bring better and more improved programs that will bring joy to the lives of others.